The centralized escrow DES company minimizes investment risks. As reported on the company's website, the goal of the DES project is to balance the chaotically growing ICO market. The project aims to create an institution of experts with a worthy reputation consisting of crypto economics specialists. The startup before the ICO start declares the end project they plan to release and divide this process in several stages. Investors, experts, and specialists from DES follow the implementation of each stage and by voting determine on further financing, termination of financing, or returning funds to investors. This approach will allow investors to minimize risks and will help startups not to stop in their goal achievement.